morning, everybody. Good morning. Merry Christmas, guys. You ready for a good day?
Yeah.
Okay. We always see a rush this time of year because patients want to get their procedures done before they see family and friends for Christmas. That makes the last days before we close for the holidays the busiest time of the year. Okay, girls, good morning.
Good morning.
We have a big day, I heard today, huh?
Yes.
So what do we have scheduled exactly? Do you guys know?
We have an array of pops. We have lipomas, we have keloids, we have cysts.
How many do we have today? Do you know? Have you counted how many patients we have?
Like 12?
Oh, we do? It's like the 12 pops at Christmas, isn't
it?
Okay. Well, I like that because it makes the day move fast, but it's stressful too and it's hectic. So I'm depending on you guys to keep today nice and smooth and calm because we want to enjoy our Christmas too. So let's go ahead and bring some popping cheer to some patients today. All right, we're ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. By coincidence, we have 12 pops today. That is a lot of pops to squeeze into one day. I honestly don't know if we're gonna be able to do this, but we're going to.
My name is Jayla, and I'm here to get my keloids removed. The weight of the keloids hurts extremely bad. They've pulled down on my ears so bad that I can't hear. The weather affects my keloids all of the time. If it's too hot, they're irritated, and when it's too cold, a sharp pain shoots down my neck.
Hi, how are you? Are you Jayla?
Yes.
Hi, Dr. Lee, nice to meet
you. To meet
welcome.
You
what do you got going on?
Keloids.
I see something hiding a little bit.
Ears.
I see that. How long have you had these?
Since I was two.
Oh, they are heavy.
Yeah.
My goodness. Since you were two, did you have your ears pierced then when you were a kid?
Yeah.
So they're created from trauma. That's why, like, I asked you about your ears getting pierced, because that usually is what triggers them in your earlobes. It's Christmas time. They're like your little ornaments.
Yeah, they
are. Right? They're little cute little ear ornaments, but they're not so cute to you maybe, huh?
No. This hopefully would be my first Christmas without them.
Oh, that would be really nice. Most of us wish for something at Christmas, and you're wishing to make something go away.
That's my only gift that I wish that I received.
Well, let me see if I can give that gift to you. I hope I can. I hope I can make this the best Christmas ever for Jayla. But keloids are really stubborn. I have to be very precise. I just don't want them to come back like the ghost of Christmas past.
Oh, my goodness. I have my ears back.
I know.
I've waited for this moment for 20 plus years. That's two decades of having keloids.
So that's not real, is it? It doesn't feel real.
It doesn't.
You're like in a dream.
I'm looking forward to spending the first Christmas without my keloids, and I'm feeling merry. All thanks to Dr. Lee.
I'm Justin. I'm from Roxburgh, North Carolina. I'm here to see Dr. Lee today to hopefully get these removed. It made me feel more confident in myself, more comfortable in my own skin. It made me a lot happier.
Hi.
Hey.
Good morning. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And you're Justin, right? I'm Sandra,
ma'am.
Dr. Lee.
Nice to meet you.
What's going on?
Get rid of these two bumps.
What do you have here? May I?
Yeah.
It looks really great for Christmas, actually. It looks like a snowman. So tell me about these. How long have you had them?
One formed about 5 years ago, the top one.
That first one? Okay.
Yeah. The bottom one recently popped up after I started doing construction about 6 months ago.
Did you ever feel anything pop or change?
No, just saw a change one day, then it's gotten a little bit bigger.
Did you feel like it was always like this, or was it just like this and then
no,
it popped
it just,
out more?
Yeah, this was just this size right here, and then it came down to...
Okay, so it's just been slowly kind of growing, becoming a snowman for you.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. So never really squeezed anything out of it?
Oh, no, I haven't tried.
Okay, all right. Good, you saved it for me, right? I think that that's really cute and appropriate that it's a snowman.
Yeah.
You'd probably like this gone for Christmas. That'd be a good Christmas gift,
yeah, it would
huh?
be. Makes me feel very relieved that Dr. Lee is gonna remove the bumps on the snowman from my arm. It's just been a long time coming, and it's gonna make me feel really happy this holiday season. It does look kinda like a snowman.
What an artist I am, huh?
It looks a lot better.
Yeah, you did great, okay?
Dr. Lee gave me the best Christmas present I could have expected. It's the best I've had in a long time. Dr. Lee gave me a new lease on life. She made it a lot better and gave me hope. It's a really good gift from Dr. Lee.
Well, we're gonna do something special this year.
Pimple popper ornaments.
How did you know?
No way.
Oh, no way. Are you being serious?
Yes.
Oh,
okay. You guys are all gonna help me hang some.
Oh, cool.
We have this beautiful, perfect pimple, a glittery zit for us to hang on our tree. This might be a pine cone, but to us, we know this as a cutaneous horn. Might be a beautiful bejeweled shell, but it looks like a lot like that skin tag we took off of the guys behind his knee.
That's a good
right?
one.
Inflamed pilomatrachoma, you can hang on the tree. This is the first ever pimple popping tree, I'm sure.
My name's Christina. I'm from Orlando, Florida, and I've had these bumps on my neck since I was 18 years old. I used to bartend when, about a year ago, I stopped actually bartending because I had to wear my hair up and everyone saw my bumps. I had one woman tell me it looked like I had a pearl necklace on my neck. I had another man ask me if I had implants put into my neck to become like a reptile. You know, my mom always taught me if you have nothing nice to say, don't say it.
Dr. Lee will be right in, okay?
The last bumps that I got were the bumps on my side of my neck. They appeared actually last Christmas. So this Christmas would be great to just get rid of all of them.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
What are you here for?
I have bumps all over my neck.
Okay. May I take a little feel? I think that you probably have steatocystomas.
Really?
The main thing with these is they're not life-threatening at all. They're more like threatening your appearance. You don't like the look of them.
Exactly, yes.
We'll take good care of you.
Thank you so much.
Of course, of course. I'm excited. These
I'm
are fun
so
for me.
I'm so excited.
I'll see you in a bit, okay?
Okay.
We'll get all ready
Thank
for you.
You,
okay? Steatocystomas are a type of benign cyst that secrete an oily material. Christina is really interested in seeing what's inside, so I'm gonna give her a mirror so she can watch.
Look.
Well, you're just red and poked, you know? Oh my goodness, they bothered you that much, huh? Oh, sweetie. I'm so glad we got that done then.
I definitely feel like $1 million right now. I feel like finally I have done just like something that was on the top of my list that I've had for so long that I wanted to achieve. So Dr. Lee is definitely my angel this Christmas.
Bye-bye.
Merry Christmas.
Did you have an appointment today?
Yes. My name is Farah. I am here so I can get rid of my facial cyst. It's like, you know, I feel like a freak. Like, who wants to see a cyst on their face, people staring, asking questions?
All right, go ahead and have a seat. Dr. Lee will be right in, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Santa doesn't need to bring me anything for Christmas. All I want for Christmas is my cyst removed.
Hi, Dr.
Sandra. How are you?
Good.
It's really nice to meet you. Welcome.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
It won't go away.
Okay, okay.
Been there over almost 2 years.
Okay, 2 years.
I have more that's been coming since then,
okay.
But this one.
May I take a little feel of it? See what
don't hurt. It's just
there.
She's just like, hey, I'm here.
Nothing squeezed. Are you used to squeeze out of it?
No.
I can tell that Farah's not smiling because this really does affect her on a deep level. Hopefully, if I can remove this cyst with as small little scar as possible, it'll bring her smile back.
Oh, yeah.
She's like, I'm back. It's a little swollen because we put numbing under there.
Okay.
So it's a little puffy.
I'm looking in the mirror and I feel like a different person instantly.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. It was like a miracle.
It'll look flatter tomorrow even. She's smiling. You're adorable.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.